Good morning. We generally complain about time. We don't have time for self-development. We don't have time for habit transformation. Dear friends, whether you are in India or any part of globe, whether your skin color is white or black, you are short or tall, you are a student, you are in a job or you are in a business, everyone is having same 24 hours in a day. Nobody is having a single minute extra than that. Let's divide the whole day into five. First is early morning, before sunrise is early morning. Second, morning, it's after 6 a.m. Third is a whole day. Fourth is early evening, and fifth is evening. So now you have to find out 30 minutes for your self-development. You have to find out 30 minutes for your habit transformation. I can say that from my example, once you will start thinking and pen down, you can easily find out 30 minutes for your self transformation. You can easily find out 30 minutes for habit transformation. You can use this 30 minutes for meditation. You can use this 30 minutes for affirmation. You can use this 30 minutes to write everyday goal. You can use it for visualization. You can use it for physical exercise. You can hit the gym, you can do yoga, you can do any workout at home, you can start reading self-help books. So this 30 minutes is very valuable for everyone. It is very valuable for everyone. And once you start thinking, I can say that you can easily find out this time. And all these skills are learnable. It is not like that you cannot learn it. The way I learn it, I can say that you can easily learn it. Let me share my example. I used to read self-help books in night, 10 to 10:30 p.m. Then one day my wife complains me, you are not allocating time for your son's study. And I realized her point is correct. Then what I did, I shifted my morning awakening time. Earlier it was 5, I shifted to 4:55, 4:50, 4:40, and finally settled at 4:30. Now I have enough time available for myself. I have enough time available for self-talk. I have enough time available for mindset transformation. And all these skills are learnable. You can also learn it. Thank you very much for watching this. I am Hem Singh Patle. I am here to inspire you and transform your habits.